Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be just me decorating my room for Christmas. I did this one last year, so if you want to watch it from last year, link is in the bio. Or you can just like go back because it's really not that far. But yes, I'm just gonna decorate my room. It's already decorated, as you can see. So just keep on watching. By the way, disclaimer at the end of the video, I tried to do like a montage, but it didn't end up right. But I'm just gonna leave it in the video anyways because then the video will be super short. So I just left it there. You can skip it if you want. So yeah, keep on watching, guys, if you wanna know how I decorate my room for Christmas. I got my bucket for Christmas. All right, guys. So this is just the ornaments. I don't know how to say that word, so don't at me. But yeah. And then this is the bucket of all my things. Like, my room is very empty of it and messy. So I'm just gonna put it all. This is very messy, but I'll clean it up and do a before and after. So I'm going to do the tree that looks like this. It looks very small, but it's gonna be looking really good. This usually takes me like an hour just to do. Well, maybe it'll take me less this time, but yeah. My tree is done. It looks super like I don't know, like empty, but it's just because it's really small, you know, you can't do really much a lot. But when I turn on the light, it's gonna be popping. So I'm just gonna clean my vanity and put it on my vanity. So I'm gonna be using these guys. Yeah, I guess I will pin this next to that tree. So Christmas vibes. Okay, then I'm gonna pin another thing next to the tree right there. This is on my doorknob, a pen with bells. Then when you walk into my room, you see this right here, which is just Santa, ho ho, and then like mints, and then let it snow snowman. And this, I just have this on my door, and on my window, I just have this little thing that my mom DIY'd. She just put like ornaments and put it like hanging down my window, as you can see. Really cute. And then the sign right here that says "Believe in the Magic of Christmas." And then this is my TV with the gold string again. And then this right here, I have a little tall Christmas tree, my bear with an elf hat, this dog with the Santa hat, the Grinch, and then this candle holder is really cute, which is currently holding a candle. Right here, you see Mr. Santa Claus. Next to it, you see the stocking, it's just like a white stocking. And then here, this is my vanity. We go close here, you have this thing on my drawers. Then we have the penguin. Then we have this on the perfume Santa hat. And on this side, we have the glow up snowman and another gold thing. Then we have the Christmas tree, beautiful Christmas tree. And then the sign that says "Have yourself a merry little Christmas." Then we move back to see a bow tie on my chair. Yeah, that's literally it. That's it for the video, guys. Please like if you liked and subscribe if you're not already. I have looked at my what is it called? Status. I don't know. I'm just right now. But it says like a good amount of people are watching my videos that are not subscribed. So just, you know, it's really easy to make an account. Just subscribe. I'm trying to make 200. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.